can try to make it fit, but it may break. I don't know what I was thinking there. I can try to make it fit, but it may break. And this goes over here.
Tia, can you hear me? I'm working on getting out of here. I can see a light far above me. I think it's a way out. I hate this damn place.
Some sort of interference with the structure. Special projects.
He knew you.
It's a big ship. I'm in a different division to him entirely. I only met him once. A real arsehole.
I just want to get my family out of this goddamn place.
That's the plan.
You mentioned earlier that you lost my PDT.
Personal data tag. Every person on board has one.
Like animals.
The tags monitor everything. Security access, food intake, location tracking.
If everyone has a tag, we can use it to find my family.
I'm afraid it doesn't work like that, John.
Like hell it doesn't. If I'm tagged, then so are they. You said...
I can only access your tag because the DotMake scanner has registered you. I've scanned for your family, and I can't pick them up.
Are they on the ship? Have they been rescued?
It only means their PDTs haven't been activated. But I still have an idea that might just work. In the crew quarters. You should be close to an infirmary with a DNA sequencer. If you could get your blood into the sequencer, I could scan the ship for familial DNA. And then we can find your daughter. Then...
we can use her DNA to find Ellen.
Exactly.
Notice. Reserve power facilities are online. Backup systems are now enabled and functioning at benchmark levels. Temperature is minus 200 and...
his wrists.
Thank you.
can figure something out here.
Ladies and gentlemen, please take a moment of silence to remember Henry Cavill.
I can't see it working like that.
You join us in recognizing his greatness.
Once we know where Becca is, how can I get to her?
There is another tram through the crew quarters. Once we know where you're going, we'll move forward from there.
More trams.
I wish I could do something. I can't see it working like that.
I think this is it.
Excellent. You need to get your blood sample onto the receiving tray, and I'll do the rest.
Okay, it's working.
Receiving the genetic info. This is good, John. This is excellent.
Wait. I can hear something. Sure.
Thank you.
The hell? What's that?
I only picked up a flash in the scanner. A crew member.
I wasn't a crew member. I wasn't even a person. It was an animal.
The upload finished. I'm going to start the scan now.
Tia, what's going on here?
I've heard things, but I don't know any specifics. You have to believe me.
Maybe it was one of the fucking things that ate Yuri.
My crow plants. I don't care for man's pets.
Just let me know when the scan's finished.
Secondary containment is now accessible. Head through to the other tram station.
Warning, serotonin levels are abnormal.
John, wait. There's a highly corrosive gas on the other side of that door.
Shit, I've already cycled the lock.
John!
Atmosphere compromised. Death is imminent.
Breathe.
Serotonin levels are abnormal.
Yeah.
Mother had a lung that was covered
in
fat. Father had a tongue that was also black.
Is anyone there?
They didn't care for us. We didn't care for them. And so it happened again and again. Skin like a crocodile and eyes like sin. The orgy consumed them from within.
Poor bastard. Looks like he didn't even manage to get out of his bunk. I'll never get used to this. Okay, now let's see what I can do.
Oh shit! Oh shit! How am I gonna get back up?
God, John, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Hey, this is all new to me. reality of these people were just killed. Look like they've been skinned.
Eaten?
No. I went hunting with my uncle when I was a kid. I know what skinning looks like. I did it myself, but when I saw it.
I'm a vegetarian.
A recent addition. This is a useful drill. Goddamn cat. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Come here, come here. I won't hurt you.
I can't believe that just happened.